So I got back on that plane and I flew home. And for the first week, I just tried to act like nothing happened. And he was just a business acquaintance if I mentioned his name. But that's also not who I am. I have always been very transparent when I feel like I need to be, you know, like I did not want to do this to Scott. So I said finally to him, can we talk? I want out. I'm done. And you're right. I did have an affair. So within 2 weeks of knowing Tony, I fell head over heels and then left